Some stations tell you they're number one. We'd rather say thank you. Thank you for watching Eyewitness News, everywhere you are.